to get Machado out of there. Bullpens will get their only exercise of the game as they come in. You don't usually see that play in the infield, like where the infielder tags the runner rather than throwing the first.
And Donaldson, he said, well, he's right here, so might as well tag him. He kind of tagged him. Him a little punch there in the stomach, and then he ended up getting off balance. And I think obviously took offense to that one. Making sure to tag.
First time these teams have met, always good to keep things interesting right from the get-go. 2-1. Two down. Ooh. And Machado looks out. Remember Donaldson, Machado? Their little set two in game one, and followed up by some Wei and Chen inside hitting Donaldson.
There's a fastball right at the legs, brushing Manny Machado back.
There goes the bat. Oh, you know where that bat was intended to go? To the pitcher. And that's why Norris, that's why the catcher rather jumped out in front. Here they go. Buck Showalter trying to push the A's away. Bullpens are coming. Machado thought he was thrown at, and on that swing, he let that bat go, intending it to go to the mound. It ended up going to third.
That wasn't intentional. That wouldn't be good. He turned and said to the catcher that it slipped, but. It's been a rough series in that regard. Yeah, that did not look good.